Meantime, you're grounded. It's over.
That was a gift for the family.
In a sus papeles, I am Cornholio.
Let's have sex.
Nothing's happening. Nothing's happening. Miles, back home.
Meantime, you're grounded.
I am
a
professor.
What do you
have in the
sea? High five.
Psych.
It's almost where the bowel of stuff.
You interrupted us.
Can you go in?
I guess you're not the first person to do
whatever it takes to win. If you're gonna be that way about it, maybe I'll do this.
Hey, how about a little less questions and a little more
shut the hell up?
Now look at me. Middle-aged, alone, and peeing in supermarkets. Man, didn't see that coming.
I
What a dork!
Hey, barkeep! Who's like you have to hop to get a drop?
Good time.
Hey, barkeep, whose leg do you have to hump to get a dry martini?
I bet you're not brave enough to laugh at death.
I think you've had enough thrills.
You're gonna have to change your tone. Not for you wearing purple pants with you.
That was a gift for the family. Meantime, you're grounded.
Math munch.
Be that way about it, maybe I'll do this.
You interrupted us, butthole.
high five.
Psych.
Brian eyes, good lord.
There's more where that came from.
Yeah! In your face!
Get a job!
Come on, Butler. You're terrible. What happened? Got a couple of hours left. If you're gonna pull a party out of your ass, you might want to stand up.
Let's rock.
Eat it, everyone, and that includes you.
Now look at me. Middle-aged, alone, and pink.
Day device? I suppose I could part with one and still be here.
It's, Tim Bryan eyes. Questions a little more. Shut the hell up!
It's over.
Victory is mine!
That was a gift, you bastard.
What?
Hey, sorry I'm late. Did I miss anything?
There will be more bungholes after me.
Buzzing!
Oh, you got me. You got me.
Yes.
What's going on? So much stuff to do today. I have to do laundry, then I have a piano lesson, then I have to make dinner. I'm so busy. Better hurry.
What?
Hey, sorry I'm late. Did I miss anything?
Wow!
Nice meeting you.
Guess what? Last time I had sex with a black kid.
You gotta be kidding me. I got nobody.
Yeah! In your face!
Then and it's settled. So long, everyone.
Sorry about that. Why don't you shut up for about a week? You shut up.
What the hell's this for?
Butt munch?
Come to Butthead.
Wow!
Shut the hell up! Wow!
Yeah, that's really scary.
Diarrhea, cha-cha-cha, diarrhea, cha-cha-cha.
I'm a cold-blooded punk!
Nothing's happening. Nothing's happening.
You gotta be freaking kidding. My God. Nobody can be good.
Watch your step.
If you kill anyone, make sure to eat their
heart. Oh, God. Yeah! In your face!
Drop in place on your ass, biatch!
Get out to change your tone.
I do.
And I'm hung like a horse.
You dropped something.
Well done, fellows.
Oh,
are useless, every one of you!
Get the hell off my property!
Yeah!
He promised more than he can deliver.
Peek-a-boo!
Okay, high five.
Psych.
It's over.
You know, you really should talk to a therapist about that.
Enjoy.
It's over.
It's been Brian I.
Dude, you stink.
Ooh, I have so much stuff to do today. I have to do laundry, then...
I am the professor! Great and...
Hey, sorry I'm late. Did I miss anything?
They did, you know.
What's happening?
Excuse me.
Something's happening.
Yeah, this whole thing just goes...
Shut up.
Now, if you put it in the form of an
honesty... Yes!
Wow!
It's been Brian and I.
Hey, barkeep, who's like you at the hunting in a dry martini around here?
Is he not the first person to do whatever it takes to win?
Ooh, speak of the devil.
Hey, how about a little less questions and a little more shut? Hey, barkeep, who's likely after hunt to get a...
Middle-aged, alone, and peeing in supermarkets. Man.
Why don't you shut up for about a week?
That is also sexual.
I think you dropped something.
Make sure to eat their heart.
Hey, Steven.
How do you spell code? What a what.
Shut up!
What's going on? What's going on? You having a good time?
I don't think you got
yeah.
the...
No, I'm having a good time.
You've only got a couple of hours left. You're gonna pull a party out of your ass. You might want to stand up. Hey, barkeep, whose leg do you have to hump to get a dry martini around here? Shut up. Hey, barkeep, whose leg do you have to hump to get a dry martini around here?
Come on, you're not the first person to do whatever it takes to win.
I wasn't being cute.
I am a professor, great and forgetful.
Big man. I wasn't being cute.
Hey, how about a little less questions and a little more shut the hell up?